Hello everybody, it's your boy Chill Will, and today I have a Dave's Hot Chicken Neapolitan M&M shake here. Looks pretty good. Looks like there's a lot of M&Ms in it, or at least enough. Here's what it looks like, and... ooh. It's nice with the spoon, even better with the spoon than the straw. Overall, that got kind of messy, but overall, I have to give it a 9.6 out of 10. Definitely a strong milkshake, a very thin milkshake, but a good one. That'll be my review. I'm sticking with a 9.6, and you heard what it means.